Questlove.
And I'm Black Thought. And we're proud to be representing black male brilliance in the 70th anniversary issue of EBONY Magazine this October.
Somebody told me that this planet was small. We used to live in the same building on the same floor and never met before until I'm overseas on tour. And peep this Ethiopian queen from Philly taking classes abroad. She's studying film and photo flash focus record.
Hi, I'm Kierna Mayo. I'm the editor-in-chief of EBONY Magazine. Welcome to our October men's issue, and it's all about black male brilliance.
Start that things fall apart, intent to shatter. She like, that shit don't matter when I get home. Get out of through letter phone, whatever, let's link, let's get together. Shit, you think not? Think the thought went home and forgot. Time passed, we back in Philly, now she up in my spot. Telling me the things I'm telling her is making her hot. Started building with her constantly round the clock. Now she in my world like hip hop and keep telling me.
Hi, I'm Marielle Bobo, fashion and beauty director for EBONY Magazine. We shot at a really cool location in Brooklyn, super edgy and gritty, juxtaposed against the clothing, which was really streamlined, tailored pieces from John Barbados, eyewear from brands like Moscot and Tom Ford, to really cool shoes from brands like Christian Dior, Canali. We have a lot of amazing small details like pocket squares, bow ties, lapel pins, cool cufflinks with really interesting details. Some are really interesting, kind of have Lego details and things like that. We have some pieces handmade. So just be sure to look out for the interesting details here in the wardrobe.
And they'll forever be. I ain't on some Obama celebrity. I deal with the real. So if it's artificial, let it be. I seen people caught in love like whirlwinds. Listening to these squads and listening to girlfriends. That's exactly the point where the whole world ends. Lies come in. That's where the drama begins.
October issue of EBONY Magazine. It is our men's issue. It is all about black male brilliance, and we know that's an everyday thing. Check it out.
So, we're the Roots. I'm Boss.
I'm sorry.
Are you ready?